WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Southeastern Wisconsin Chevy dealers are clearing out their 2010 Cobalts. Find big savings on the vehicle that gets 37 mpg highway. Only a limited selection remain, so visit your dealer today and save during the Chevy Cobalt clearance.
Well, a cool front will make it through by just about lunchtime. Earlier this morning, clouds and a few scattered showers, especially near our Illinois border. But with the cool front, we'll see a little bit of clearing and likely some sunshine, and temperatures will rise in a hurry as we break a little sun, get into the mid-80s. Now, another disturbance comes in for late afternoon. This is around 5 o'clock. A few scattered and spotty showers pop this afternoon with this little disturbance. Otherwise, then, we set up that northwest wind and drier air gradually beginning to move into Wisconsin. It lowers our humidity, and we're going to be looking at plenty of sunshine for tomorrow. Really pleasant day for tomorrow. Temperatures are still in the 80s. Now, for today, we're still mid to upper 80s. Again, we break a good deal of sun by about midday, and then a few clouds this afternoon. Temperatures holding in the 80s, 72 tonight, 84 tomorrow, but a lot less humid. And then very pleasant weather Monday and Tuesday. Interactive radar will be really helpful this afternoon with those spotty showers.